Listen to me, O my people, and give ear to me, O my nation, for the law shall proceed from me, and I will set my justice as light of the peoples. My righteousness is near, my salvation has gone forth, and my arms shall judge the peoples. The constant lands shall wait for me, and my arm they shall expectantly wait. Lift up your eyes to the heavens, and look on the earth beneath, for the heavens shall vanish away like smoke, and the earth shall grow old like a garment, and those who dwell in it shall die in like manner. But my salvation shall be forever, and my righteousness shall not be abolished. So what that means is we are all righteous people. We are all lovely people. He is shining down on me from heaven. Love yourself. Love one another. I pray for everybody to have self-worth. Self-worth. Self-hope. Happiness. Freedom in the mind, body, and soul. You know, it's hard to get through every day when you have your demons inside of you that are running your life and everything. Like, it kind of stinks. It kind of sucks. Like, but I just pray that everybody can flush them demons out of them. You know, we don't need to live in pain. We don't need to live in fear. We don't need to live in, oh, what's going to happen? I don't want to take my child out because, like, the virus, like, my child's too young, this and that, the other thing. Like, no. You live life the way it should be. Life should be in great pleasure and hope and freedom. Be around somebody. It's the most great feeling. Like, you know what I mean? Like, to have somebody actually want to hear you, you know, it's awesome. Like, because a lot of people, they look at me and, like, a pastor at a Christian church, like, looked at me like I was a gangster, I was ghetto, and all this stuff, and then I just started preaching the Bible to him, and he accepted me. But, you know, he was afraid of me at first. But don't fear. Don't fear the Lord. I ask everybody to love one another. You know what I mean? Like, you don't gotta be nice to everybody. Like, I'm not asking for that. I'm just asking you to live in the graciousness of God. Live in the graciousness of the Lord, the Almighty Jesus. We all are God's children. Like, you know, we can't get by that. Like, you know what I mean? You think we're just put here for no reason? No, we're put here to send a message. And my message is love, hope, faith, and happiness. I wish you all the best. In the year of 2022, press for higher. Push for higher. I want you to love one another. That's all I ask. If anybody hears the sound of my voice, God bless the mighty Jesus. God bless.